really shit pie. Terrible. Had like two mouthfuls to throw out. But anyway, got Chalky Milky me. I'm good to go. I'm on the rescue rail trail. I got about 28 k's of this stuff before I hit Karu. 60 k's of this. Good a little bit, but not really. Achilles is starting to flare up on the right inside. I'm monitoring that. I'm going to try and ice out tonight. The goal is to get to Arapuni and just past that, there's a couple of camping grounds. And then tomorrow, there's a lot of climbing. Today's fairly flat. There's gravel, so it's a shit. And then tomorrow is a lot of climbing. The next 2 days is a lot of fun like that, so into the timber trail and really fun stuff. So yeah, it's a nice morning out for it. Had to say goodbye to my Kiwi brothers. They're only doing a short trip today and they're taking it easy, but they've got about 30 days to do it, so they're cruising on, and I'm sure Chris will be along at some point. Go past me and we'll meet up later tonight. So, yeah, onward and offward. Can't really go up and say up though because it's all pretty flat. That's pretty scenic. So, yeah.